things you see when you're out and about.
It's not going to get off the road. There we go.
I wasn't expecting that.
Okay. After 60 kilometres and an hour and a half of pretty ordinary dirt road, we made it to Yerranderie. What is it?
It's an old silver mining town.
Old silver mining town. Got all these old buildings. Well, apart from that one. And we'll show you as we go along. This is Bakehouse Oven. Pretty warm today. That water looks inviting, even though it's dirty. What's up there?
This is like a sitting area.
Sitting area. There's some nice lookout up here. Another house over there.
A few picnic spots.
Yeah. Looks very inviting.
Toilet?
Yeah, got toilets. Glad that's only a stick.
Sorry?
But I'm glad that's only a stick.
Look out for the wombat poo.
Oh, wombat. Big dingo or where?
Okay, we haven't seen dingoes yet.
No, we've seen emus, wombats, goanna, deer.
Kangaroos.
Oh, kangaroos, heaps of those, and live ones too.
The old
kitchen. Old kitchen. Boil water in use. With the old stove.
I don't know, maybe that looks like a camp kitchen by the look of it.
Yeah. And you come and use it when you camp here. And the old bottles. Oh, look. Bunnings hat. Oh, got a shower. Nice, tidy looking shower. Toilets. Toilets. And another shower. Have to come out here and camp, eh? And this is Yerranderie Cooperative Store and Bakery. wonder if we can get a pie.
That was a bank too.
Oh, and a bank. We can withdraw some money and get a pie. Beds in there.
You must be able to stay in there because you've got the
Okay.
So yeah, you could stay in there.
Yeah. Welcome to this private conservation project. $6 per person. Please walk around
us
slowly and quietly.
This was given over to the National Park.
Okay, so that's an old sign.
Yeah. Yeah, they should give it to the National Parks 10 years or so ago.
Mrs. Barnes' boarding house. Yeah, I don't think we'll be staying in there.
Oh, it's quite hot.
This is this place here.
What's the tailor's?
The tailor? No, it looks like you can stay in there as well. This is the lodge. Kiwi. Yerranderie Lodge, former post office. Lodge guests only. You got downstairs, upstairs. Upstairs would be nice. You got this big ass tree stump. Okay. Let's go see what's up here. What does this sign say? That sign there says the lodge. And what does it say down here?
And I see the caretaker's cottage down there.
Okay. You got private town, Yerranderie, police stop, silver mine and parking area. Total fire ban. The lighting of barbecues and campfires is strictly prohibited. And this is public road ends. So that's private property down there where that house is. And you've got all that area. I think that's camping. You can camp there.
Another place to stay.
Yeah. There's nice old places you can stay in. So it's got bed inside it. Yeah, double bunks.
Here's back door.
Here's back door. Never heard that before. Can you see there? Oh, you got books and...
Yeah, it's a big lounge room, sort of communal area. Big table in there.
Some of the birds. All you can hear is the birds. Look up there. There's rocks up there. Hey?
Standing back looking at the mountains.
Yeah, I know. Gotta watch out for all the wombat poo. Took us a bit to get here, but well worth it. Okay, we're at Mount Warong campground. Just stopped for a bit of lunch and a bit of a rest. There's a walking track there, Ruby Creek walking track. Got some campers. We got this building here. I don't know what it is. Let's go and check it out. A picnic table. I don't know what that is. Okay, let's go in here. Okay. Somebody's painted a tree on the wall. This looks like it used to be a kitchen. Got a fireplace here. A couple of chairs in front of it. Be nice in winter. Another room here, whatever that is, and a bit of graffiti, another tree on the wall there. It's nice and cool in here anyway. And we got huts code for visitors. Not for accommodation. Keep five small, bury of fecal waste at least 15 centimetres deep. Pack it in, pack it out. It's reasonable. We've got a water tank there. Another room here. And it looked like at one stage it was a bathroom. And then another room here. Okay. And then outside, I've got another hut. Don't know what it was. And there's a fireplace there, fire pit. Historic Mount Wurrung. Yerranderie. Okay, let's get back on the road. Road looks a bit all over the place. This is Swallowtail Pass. On this road before, but going the other way. Some tight turns. See you later.